Hi guys, it's Mel. We're now in Nara and we're gonna have lunch at this famous udon restaurant. We have to wait. When we arrived first, it was like a big lineup here. So just to have a quick look of what is this restaurant. And here's Gladys.
We're at Min Chung Nam in Nara. So we're just having to wait for a little bit.
Hi guys, it's Mel. We're back inside the restaurant and we have our meals ready. So I'm gonna show you. Mine is so cute. It's like a deer and you have to kind of break the tofu. This is tofu, right?
No, I think your noodles are at the bottom here.
So, but the top of it, where is the
that's
deer?
That's the tofu.
That's tofu and my udons are
at the bottom.
At the bottom. So this is mine and this is Gladys.
Hi
guys, so this is a fuku buklo, which is a lucky bag in Japanese culture, and here it's tofu wrapped, and inside when you break it, that's where the udon is. And as a nurse, I really think that this looks like a brain.
Taste it, Gladys.
Brain. Brains are.
Taste it. Okay. The broth, by the way, smells really good.
Japanese culture, you're supposed to slurp your noodles. That means it's delicious and you get more of it. In other cultures, it's like rude to like slurp your soup and slurp your noodles, but Japanese culture, it's a respect. So yeah, it's really smooth. It's actually, the udon's really fresh. You can like usually when you like have it at supermarkets, you can taste like it's been frozen and stuff like that, but this is actually really fresh, really slurpy and like really smooth. And the broth smells really good.
Yeah, I feel it. I smell it. It smells really good.
It's really clear and it's almost like a sweet, savory broth. But yeah, let's have Mel try her dish.
All right. I'm gonna try this. I don't want to break the deer. I'm gonna go on the side. I'm gonna slurp, guys, and it's not because I'm not polite. Oh,
these noodles are delicious. But they're so damn hot. I like literally burned my tongue. But it's true, like everything Gladys said is accurate. And I must concur with everything she said. I didn't taste the tofu. Did you taste
No, you should take a bite.
A small bite because I don't want to destroy my deer.
You'll eventually destroy your deer.
It's kind of hard to break.
Literally take
out.
It should like soak up all the soup.
Yeah, the tofu really tastes like the broth, and it's kind of very smooshy. Yeah.
Like a rubbery smooshy.
Yeah, rubbery smooshy. That's exactly it. Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you again my little beer, and then we're gonna eat. So look at how cute he is. I don't think, oh yeah, you have a good view on it. Ah, so cute. Oh, by the way, Nara is famous for their deers, and later on we're gonna be feeding them. Well, I'll be feeding them because Gladys is.
I'm actually feeding myself and I'm chubbing myself up, and then I'll go feed the deers.
Will she really do it? You need to follow this because Gladys is kind of scared of all animals.
Thanks, all right. Mel. Guys, we're gonna eat.